everybody. Today I'm going to be sharing with you guys my playlist for summer. I'm going to share 22 songs with you guys for 2022. I'm just gonna get straight into it.
They say beauty comes from beneath, but why does my mirror deceive?
The first song just came out today and it's by Machine Gun Kelly. I love him and his music. This song literally brought tears to my eyes. It's so beautiful, and the music video was amazing also. Let's just listen to this masterpiece right here. Oh my god, I love it. Ah! I'm gonna cry again. Okay. I've listened to it all day. All day. Oh my god.
I feel my lungs cause my heart's made of concrete. I look to God even.
Okay, the next 5 songs are all by Chase Atlantic, and they are my absolute favorite band, probably my favorite artist in general. I don't know, them and Lilpeep are like tied top one. They just released the deluxe album for Beauty and Death, and oh my god, I'm in love. Mitchell Crave's voice, I could listen to all day long, like I actually do, like he's an angel. The first one is Chase. Next up is Stranger Things, also by Chase Atlantic, and it's on the same album, the deluxe version of Beauty and Death. I love this song. Like, I feel like I'm in a movie every time I listen to it. It's just amazing. I love it.
Yeah, probably shouldn't call it the last time. I've been up for days and my brain's fried.
The next song, y'all, is Under Pressure by Chase Atlantic. Well, it's a Riley song, but they're featured, and the song, their part, Mitchell's voice, I can't. Okay, let's just listen to it.
She's a psychic, I need a psychic.
The next song is also by Chase Atlantic. It's Love Is Not Easy. I love this song. Like, I feel like it's kind of different than the other songs they've done, but I really, really love it. And the lyrics are beautiful, as always. I can't. This one is just like, I don't know, it's so pure, and that's the only way I can describe it. I don't know, it's just so cute, and okay. I'm literally going to be fangirling throughout this whole entire video. I apologize if I'm annoying, which I know I'm going to be, but I just can't help myself. All we lost is reaching out when the names you said was this. With the hands in the rain, call it conflate. As you see, and you ain't gotta stop this, stop this. And you keep on calling, maybe figure it out. Just try to slide straight forward or I'm walking around. And your dad keeps calling, tell him cut that shit out. Just keep staring up the conflict. As you see, and you Maggie Lindemann. I think I said that right. I probably didn't. But I love her music and I love her style. The song she just released a couple of days ago, it might have been a week ago, but it's Break Me featuring Sick Brain. I absolutely love the music video. It was freaking cool and the lyrics of this song just hit me. I related to them. Next song is by Ian Dior. If y'all watch my other videos, you know I love him. And he just released a new song. I feel like this is the month of music. Everyone I love is releasing music and I'm not mad about it. But this one is Live Fast, Die Numb, and I love it. The music video was also so cute and beautiful. Like, it kind of made me cry. You would have to watch it to understand. I hate the feeling that I get when you come around. It's funny that you really thought that you could hold me down. Say you love me, then you turn my world upside down. The only person that can hold me is me. I bet you hate it now. You keep loving yourself, keep loving yourself. Cause you never could love somebody else. Keep hating myself, keep hating myself. Cause I never could love somebody. The next song is very personal for me. I love Nessa Barrett. I relate to her so much. I love her style. I love her music. I love the message that she sends to her fans and just people in general. I love how she writes about topics that are serious that not a lot of other artists can write about because they're scared to. But she released a song about her eating disorder and about body image in general, and the song is so sentimental for me. I relate to it on like a whole different level, and I haven't stopped listening to it since she released it 3 months ago. I listen to it at least once a month. And she's getting ready to release her new album, which I'm super excited about. I know it's going to be fire. It's been my best kept secret for a while now. No one ever sees it, but it's all around. It's the dinner conversation no one talks about. Don't know how much longer I can keep this down. It's all a lie. Honestly, it's eating me alive. You should keep it up, cause it really looks great. I hate that I always look my best when I'm dying on the inside. What if I didn't do this to my body? What if I quit? Their songs are gonna be by Lilpeep. I can't, like, he, rest in peace. I'm gonna start crying. I don't know, just whenever I listen to his music, a part of me feels like he's still alive, which I think that's pretty beautiful. And his music is just, I have no words, but these are probably my top three favorite songs by him. I have a lot, but I mean, these are my top three right now, I should say. It changes, but
I'm so happy.
The next song is Better Off Dying, also by Lilpeep. This one I think is definitely my favorite song by him. It just
And I know you just hate to see it. Can't imagine being you who I hate to be. I'm dying, faking humble, acting like I ain't conceited. Cause bitch, I am conceited. You know you can't defeat it. Your girl's a fan of me, in fact, I'm more the fantasy is. Dugging out the party, we can't let the camera see us. I'm with a movie star, ooh, young Cameron Davis. I'm with a movie star, ooh, young Angelina.
And I know they say I'm tired of things about this type of life. Ask yourself, are they right?
Driving G-Wagon with Louis V bags. You must be used to die on a shot. It's not a pistol. Number one spot, I'm too official. Name ringing bells like school dismissal. But I know you remember, I know you remember. I'm from the city where they might put one in your temple. It's really that simple. 24 karat, the gold on the dental. I'm the face of my city. Co-sign by Diddy. Hard liquor, I'm shitty. Hotel, some bitty. Gotta do my bidding. You changed, no kidding. Wasn't always as pretty. Round, ain't no way we ain't winning. Back home for a week, ain't no way we ain't sinning. If she came to stay with me, ain't no way she ain't pretty. Got the 808 hitting. Y'all some internet thugs. Went from face to face with me. Y'all
with- Now we are on to bring the horizon. Ah! This one is True Friends, and
I wouldn't hold my breath if I was you, cause I forget but I'll never forgive you. Don't you know, don't you know, true friends stab you in the front.
Is so beautiful in this, I can't. I'm going to play Drive by Halsey. This has been one of my favorite songs for years now.
My hands wrapped around your stick shift, swerving on the 405. I can never keep my eyes off this. All we do is drive, all we do is think about the feelings that we hide. All we do is sit in silence waiting for a sign, sick and full of pride. All we do is drive, we overanalyze again. Would it really kill you if we kiss?
This is the last song, it's by Lana Del Rey. Her songs just like send me to a whole different planet. Like, I don't know how to explain it. But this is called This Is What Makes Us Girls on her Born to Die album. To share with you guys today, please comment down below what your favorite song was that we listened to, and please also like, comment, share, and subscribe. It would mean the world to me. I hope you are having a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time.
Oh, I just wish I could be you.